Hello everyone, in this video we are going to learn and write 10 lines about World Laughter Day. Line number 1. Laughing is a positive and powerful emotion that makes a person feel energetic and peaceful. Line number 2. The first Laughter Day was celebrated by Dr. Madan Kataria ji on 11th January 1998 in Mumbai. Line number 3. Gradually, it spread all over the world, and today there are more than 600 Hasya Yoga Institutes all over the world. Line number 4. Now it is celebrated like a festival every year on the first Sunday of May. Line number 5. The main purpose of celebrating it is to maintain brotherhood, goodwill and peace at the global level. Line number 6. On this day, hug rallies and conferences are organized across the world to make people aware of humor. Line number 7. Laughing keeps our health good, and we do not even need to go to the hospital. Line number 8. That is why it is said that people who laugh every day live longer. Line number 9. It has always been seen that a cheerful person is also popular among people. Line number 10. Laughing gives us mental peace, and the difficulties of life become easier, so keep laughing and make others laugh too. I hope this video was helpful for you. If yes, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel for more helpful videos. Thank you.